Sure? It's a good thing the pipe's opening's in the next room, and not over by the birch tree. Okay, second one's all set. Came up with all this shit. I'm sick to death of shoving balls into tubes.
We're doing this so we can leave the Vavilov complex.
Why can't I just, I don't know, walk out a regular door?
I'm afraid only an irregular door is available.
life.
Where's your fucking button?
Comrade Major?
Yes? Got something constructive to say?
Have I done something to offend you? Why are you taking your frustration out on me?
Sorry. It's not your fault. I'm just mad at myself.
Why? You didn't kill Petrov. He was killed by his own weapon, a hostile robot.
That doesn't matter. I was supposed to take him alive, and I failed. And that's not all. Sechenov saved my life. He's like a father to me. As far as I can remember, anyway, I let him down.
If that's what's troubling you, just let it go. There's nothing unusual about your situation.
What do you mean?
Isn't it obvious? Comrade Sechenov is always disappointed in everyone. There's no pleasing the man. His perfectionism is pathological, and everyone knows it. Every single person in his life lets him down.
What? That's bullshit.
Neuropolymer gloves are incapable of deception.
Yeah, I guess so. What's the hot workshop used for?
Heat-resistant polymers are made here. But most of the research is dedicated to the cultivation of heat-resistant flora.
Nice.
The polymers here are enriched with essential oils from Cacti cereris, a cactus. The polymers make it possible to cultivate groups of plants that are adapted to high temperatures.
Do they want to make the desert greener or something?
Something like that. They plan to terraform Mars. Canisters fill automatically once the temperature is normalized.
Everything here seems pretty cut and dry. We should head back before something fucked up happens.
Comrade Major, have you found Dr. Filatova yet?
The one who helped Petrov butcher hundreds of people? No. She's still crawling around somewhere.
I emphasize that Dr. Filatova must not be hurt. If her life is threatened, you must come to her defense.
What? Rescue the bitch whose fault it is I'm wading knee-deep in gore? What the fuck?
Traitor Petrov used Dr. Filatova without her knowledge. She had no inkling of his true intentions. I mean, the viciousness of his homicidal maniac. Her guilt must be established by a court of law.
Too good for her.
She deserves no less. Dr. Filatova is a renowned neural surgeon. Dr. Sechenov entrusted her with the collective research that connected both humans and robots. She must not be hurt. Did I make myself clear, Comrade Major?
I'll keep it in mind. Holy shit. Where did all these monsters come from?
A mere hypothesis, but I suspect they're the bodies of dead soldiers that have been infected by sprouts.
A fucking hypothesis? Are you shitting me? Wow. This place looks like no one's been here in a decade.
It could be due to a malfunction in the gravitational modulation system, or excessive polymer fertilizer production.
Freaking critters. This place just keeps getting more and more fucked up. How many of you are there? Thank you. sons of bitches. Lost it.
Fuck my life.
This is usually a harmless geodesic geology robot.
Harmless, my ass. What other tricks does it have up its sleeve?
I'm not sure. I don't have access to this model's data.
I wish it didn't have access to us.
I couldn't agree more, Comrade Major.
Come on, let's go find that canister. At least we won't have to find the door to the shop. We can just climb through the window. Canister might be.
A device that dispenses the luminescent polymer is located on one of these platforms.
Let's go find it.
Someone new to talk to, an alive one, too.
New? Did someone else come here before me?
Sure. See that dead body? That's Alexei, the technician. We've been having quite a conversation since they killed us. The thing is, about 20 minutes ago, the lights sort of went out of him. He did manage to say something right at the end, but it was complete gibberish.
What do you mean, went out?
Oh, I don't know. It kind of expired, so to speak. I think this must be how the vaccinations fought. Dead people being so chatty, I mean. Residual brain activity or something. What else could it be?
Was anyone else here?
Look around. There's plenty of victims. Not all of them were in a talkative mood. But take Ivan, for example. He was an assistant professor. He taught for days on end. Or Comrade Ulumbekov. He went silent this morning. And he was young. All expired now. And still holding on, you see.
What do you mean? All right, I gotta go. Talk to you later.
Oh, finally, someone new to talk to, an alive one.
New?
Sure. The thing is, right.
What?
Oh, yeah. Sure, I just got it. least that way, the science will get something useful out of all this carnage.
Oh, yeah. Anything for science, right?
Well, not anything. If you're suggesting that I'm getting a little carried away. But if you get a chance...
Okay. So long.
These canisters are used with polymer dispensers, Comrade Major. One could prove useful.
Yeah, that's why I grabbed one. It looked awfully... specific.
Granted. So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or... Thank you.
detected. Synthesizing lunar.
What you staring at?
Canister will be filled in 35 days.
35? Great. I'll come back later.
The massive mixers that enrich raw polymer with anaerobic bacteria operate at a set speed.
So if the speed is increased, the process will get sped up too? Where's the control panel?
There isn't one. Under normal circumstances, the speed of the process does not vary. But a shock blast could provide their electric motors with extra voltage.
It worked. Look at that pool glow. It's actually kind of pretty.
Please note that your unscheduled maintenance has initiated the repair algorithm.
We gotta be careful. It's a long way down. I could get hurt.
Hurt? You're an optimist.
That's my thing, Chucky.
Turn of events.
It was a rhetorical question, Chuck.
We just need to speed up the last motor.
Well, at least I don't have to worry about ammo. Lights all around, Chela's buzzing in the distance. How romantic. What do we know about Petrov's girlfriend, Charles?
Are you referring to Dr. Filatova?
That's what I said. Did the cat get your tongue? Do you know her?
Dr. Larissa Filatova, MD, has worked with Dr. Sechenov for many years. She's a talented neurosurgeon and was Comrade Zaharov's student and assistant. She continued the professor's work after he died. But she is now a criminal and a traitor to the motherland.
Understood. It's too bad. She's kind of cute. The tree, it's glowing. It's beautiful.
The preliminary power generation phase has begun.
Attention, distribution center employees. Access to the right wing of the complex is now available.
What's this crap?
Sprouts were designed as highly efficient feed for large livestock, but there's something wrong with this sprout.
Thank you.
A killer chicken. Now I've seen it all.
Attracting their attention is not advised.
Too late. I'm not the rescue team, more like a vanguard.
Well, I'll be damned. Plenty of time has passed, but there's still no alarm. No army coming to the rescue.
Did you see how all this got started? Can you tell me about it?
I don't want to, but I certainly can. The machines didn't attack right away. They sort of spread throughout the facility at first, so they could attack all at once. I suspected something was off the moment the lab tech robots all went into our offices and positioned themselves behind people's backs. Most of my colleagues died right in their workstations. What scared me most wasn't the killing, but the way they slowly walked towards the humans. It was kind of like gym class, when they tell you to split up into pairs.
I'm sorry. We're gonna take those motherfuckers down.
You can't blame the machines. Humans did this. Doesn't look like an accident to me. It'd take months to plan something like this.
Okay. They'll send someone for you once this is all over.
Frankly, it won't make much difference to me. Better make sure this contagion or whatever's wrong with the robots doesn't spread to the other complexes.
Oof, cold. What's with this place?
Its purpose is to study how living things can survive in a vacuum.
So it's for planting crops on the moon and stuff?
Among other things, yes. The research conducted here applies to a wide range of subjects, from primitive single-cell plant life to livestock and other animals.
That's some neat fish you've got in that aquarium. goddamn clusterfuck.
Valentin Demjanovic.
Who? Me?
The computer mistook you for the head of this laboratory.
Reminder, it is time for you to take your blood pressure medication. Playing an excerpt from an automated recording of your last work shift.
Yes, that's much better. Opera is doing wonders for me. Definitely. So, on with my log. Day 783. Where was I? Ah, yes.
This is the proving ground.
At first, it was extremely difficult for me not to pay any attention to this circle of life, as they call it. But then I realized there's something of an art form to it. Circle of life, indeed. Why did they even have to invent a name like that? Their superiors think that propaganda increases productivity. So to them, their employees are nothing but mindless swine. These animals. Well, this isn't killing, it's just maintaining the circle of life. You know what, Oliver? Even if we're just swine, who gave us the right to mistreat the other swine, right? I'm awfully sorry for that. I truly am. God knows it's true. You died a hero's death. I'm even thinking about building you a memorial. I promise I will. Sometimes I think that when put to classical music, the convulsions themselves become a kind of dance of death. After all, new pigs keep being born, and yet the same pig keeps on dying. That can't be right. Can it? To hell with it. I should ask to be transferred to another department. No. Keep your claws off that. Not this recording. Oh, okay. I'll switch it off.
Crime against the party and is punishable by law.
Thank you.
signals attached. It's spinning. That should do the trick. Hope I didn't get anything mixed up. Kill all of them.
It's standard to the manufacturing process. It's where the polymer's organic components come from.
It's huge. I've never seen so many planters in one place before.
This is where they grow the plants that will be used to terraform the Moon, Mars, and Venus.
But right now it's not working.
Shit.
Nothing but dead bodies.
There's a power activation laser relay on the wall.
Okay, I can deal with that. But I will never get used to this shit.
Fills with cryopolymer automatically.
Authorization. Major Nichat.
Shit! What's the matter with it? What am I supposed to do?
The canister will only be filled if an optimal low temperature is maintained in the workshop. The fans blow cold air into the room. They need to stay on and don't let the sprouts fly into the spinning fan blades.
Why the fuck didn't you tell me that before? Shit, the fan turned off.
Try using shock to restart it.
Please select the desired procedure. Access granted. Authorization, Major Nichai.
The canister fills with cryopolymer automatically. You just need to wait.
That sounds a little too easy. Looks like we've got company. I knew there was no way we could just wait patiently for this thing. What's the matter with it? What am I supposed to do?
The canister will only be filled if an optimal low temperature is maintained in the workshop. The fans blow cold air into the room. They need to stay on and don't let the sprouts fly into the spinning fan blades.
Why the fuck didn't you tell me that before? Shit, the fan turned off.
Try using shock to restart it.
System.
Please select the desired procedure. Authorization, Major Nechayev, code name. So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities?
The canister fills with cryopolymer automatically. You just need to wait.
That sounds a little too easy. Looks like we've got company. I knew there was no way we could just wait patiently for this thing. Sure love these goddamn canisters of yours. You guys never get sick of shoving them into things.
Well, it's a tradition.
Yeah, well, maybe you should think about reevaluating your traditions. If I see one more canister...
Thank you.
did you hear that?
I hear everything you hear, Major.
So, what do you think?
Crispy critters!
Shit! Are you off your nut? Is this some kind of joke?
You could wake it up at any time. In 2 hours' time, when the pesticide reaches critical low, it'll wake up. Do you understand?
I need a canister of pesticide polymer.
There's a canister right there inside. You'll have to find a PA-400 polymer container. We blow the fucker to kingdom come, then you can take whatever you want, okay?
Fine, have it your way. But won't the canister be destroyed?
Shit! The pump! The hemlock needs to be sprayed constantly. We're almost out of PA-400. You need to find that polymer container right now!
Yeah, right, a container. Could you at least tell me what it looks like?
It's a yellow kind of cylinder? Find that yellow cylinder or we're screwed!
Where do I find that yellow cylinder?
It's a polymer container, Major. They're always yellow. It shouldn't be hard to find.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities?
Is the yellow cylinder we're looking for? Are you shitting me?
There should be a smaller one around here somewhere.
Sure fucking hope so. There's nothing else here! Whatever. We'll just bring the whole goddamn tank back. It ought to be enough for that fucking freak show.
Indeed.
Sucks ass, doesn't it?
As soon as the hemlock stops being sprayed with fertilizer, it will wake up.
And it'll crush the living fuck out of everything here, including us.
Are you okay, man?
Thank you.
suspended electromagnetic platforms, control panels all over the shop. Some system they got here. But fuckwad came up with all this shit.
Thank you.
Crispy critters, I'm trying! Where's that guy with the pump? Did he quit or something?
I'm out of PA 400. You don't think you're up something soon, we're toast.
Take it easy, pal. I found it. Look down there. There's your container. You got any idea what it took to get it here?
Shit! Not like that. That won't kill it. You were supposed to blow it up.
Damn it. What do we do now? It's awake.
We gotta ignite the polymer. cigarette.
You can ignite polymer with a cigarette?
This one, yeah. Die, you prick!
Holy fuck, it's going ape shit!
It's enraged! We gotta run before it... Hang on!
God damn it. Oh, fuck! My leg! You okay, buddy?
Yeah, we did it! Shit, Sprouts, get the fuck up!
My leg is stuck. Shoot it already!
There's too many of them! Hurry!
I'm trying!
If they get to us, we're dead!
Have you thought about aiming better?
They're almost here! Get up! Get up!
I'm trying!
No!
Fuck!
No! Help me! Get it off me!
Hang on, buddy. Fucking canister. Well, it's something.
He's mutated!
No shit, Sherlock. Crispy crap! Get the fuck off me! Holy shit, that was... insane. You guys seriously got nothing better to do in these labs than make giant killer shrubs?
The path to scientific achievement is fraught with pitfalls. The only way to avoid making mistakes is to do nothing.
Charles, they didn't used to monkey around with the birch tree like this all the time, did they?
Indeed. The birch tree is first and foremost a symbol, although it does require a certain amount of careful tending every 2 days.
So every other day you gotta run around collecting 4 different canisters? Ugh, what a pain in the ass. Tree's thawing out.
Optimal temperature has been restored.
Authorization. Major Nechayev, codename P3.
Fading data.